We could use the old road from Omi up through Fort Kaminodake. Only problem is it's held by Mongols. You need help to drive them out. I know some hunters camped on Mount Sago. Their leader's named Takashi.
Friend of yours?
No, but he'll do anything I ask, and his men are good archers. While you're meeting them, I'll slip through your uncle's castle. Meet our friends in Omi.
Lead them to strike the fort from the south. I'll attack from the north, with your hunter friends.
You think it'll work?
Yes. Be careful, you know.
You too.
Yeah.
Still.
I thought I'd die here, my lord. They work us like slaves. Don't even feed us.
You're safe now. Do you have friends who can help you?
I was separated from my family in Tsutsu. Tried to catch up to them on the path to Ohama fishing village, but the Mongols were camped by the road. I couldn't outrun their horses.
I'll clear that road. Be careful. And stay off the main paths.
You're welcome at our campfire, my lord.
Are you Takeshi?
You know my name?
I'm Jin Sakai. Yuna sent me.
She's alive? Where is she?
The Mongols blocked the pass to Omi. I have to open the way and I can't do it alone. Yuna told me you can help.
Sounds dangerous.
I thought you were an expert hunter, leader of the best archers in the prefecture.
Is that what Yuna told you?
She thinks you care enough to fight. Is she wrong?
About me? No. But my people need a reason to risk their lives.
It's going to be a cold winter. Why spend it on a mountainside hunting squirrel when you can live in a warm fort?
If we can stay till spring, we're in.
You have a deal.
This won't be like hunting wild boar. Come over here and you'll see. Mongol archers guard the gate. Patrols ride in and out all day.
If we can get in from this side, Yuna and the rest of my friends will hit them from the south.
Yuna will be there? All right.
The fort was built around the cliffs. We can use them to get inside.
Woodcutter camp. Supplied lumber to the fort. Haven't seen anyone there since the Mongols showed up. How good are you at climbing?
Better than average.
Here! Are you cowards?
Time to head for the woodcutter camp.
sit up here much longer, the Mongols are sure to see us.
Back away from the edge. I'll be right up.
Sure you will.
Yuna's got some interesting friends.
Let's plan our tech.
You can see inside from over here.
We'll get on that roof. Control the high ground.
You sound like Yuna.
She was a good teacher. Archers on that ridge will have a good view of the courtyard.
And plenty of targets.
The bulk of our force should go there.
You men with me. Everyone else, get to the ridge.
If the enemy sees me, take them down.
Understood. Good luck.
Thank you.
What sort of animals would do this?
The Mongol kind. The woodcutters must have resisted them.
Let's kill every bastard in this fort.
Another patrol. We'll ambush them when they come through. Hide.
You heard him. Move. Open fire on my signal. Kill them all! Come on, everyone. Let's get to the bridge. I heard Lord Shimura has an army. With samurai from the Shogun. Why aren't you leading them?
Lord Shimura has his plan to fight the Mongols. And I have mine.
You're on your own. This fort isn't yours to give us.
The Jito is at his castle. He'll have no need of this place until spring.
We'll be...
That came from the southern gate.
Better see what's happening. Over here.
To get over there. Let's get a look at the bridge. Charge across the bridge. We'll have to deal with that Huacha quickly.
Could you sneak under the bridge with that hook of yours? Take the Huacha by surprise?
I could grapple onto the tree and swing across. There's a way up the cliff on the other side.
If they spot you, we can hit them with arrows. Charge across or sneak over. Either way, it'll be risky. We'll follow your lead, Lord Sakai.
Get your people ready to move. Huh?
On the way! To help my friends at the gate.
Yarikawa! Yarikawa!
There they are. They brought some friends from Yarikawa.
You're supposed to be 10 feet tall!
Keep fighting!
You finally got here!
Don't get too close! They'll see me!
Stay safe, Kenji!
Should
have waited for us to open the gate.
It was Masako's idea.
Lord Sakai,
you're just in time.
Keep swinging, Norio.
The fort is ours, my lord.
Is everyone all right?
Never better.
All things considered.
Good to see you, Lord Sakai.
Is it this cold everywhere up here?
You'll get used to it. Take any supplies we need and prepare to ride for Jogoku. So, you and Takeshi...
That was my old life.
He and his people are more than hunters, aren't they?
Depends on how you look at it.
I told them they can stay and hold the pass for us. But I don't want bandits making trouble for innocent people fleeing the Mongols.
He knows what I'd do to him if they tried.
I think he's been looking forward to seeing you.
He's seen me. We can go now.
Let's get everyone to Jokoku. We'll plan our final attack from there.
It's time for the Khan to die.